city I will never see again. For in the town of Belfast I spent many happy days, and out of the town in oh so many ways. It's there I spent my childhood, and found for me a wife, and then set out to make her my life. But all my own ambitions met with bitterness and hate, I soon found myself inside a prison gate. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you look down your guns? Well, I think of all the deeds that you have done. You have plundered many nations, divided many lands. You have terrorized all peoples, you rule with an iron hand. But you brought this reign of terror to my land. Rule of many months in torment, in the maidstone and the maze, I thought about my land throughout those days. By my country was divided, my life was now in jail. In prison, without crime or without trial.
You dare to call me a terrorist? Why?
behind me. May your courage be the same. And I pray to God that life is not in vain. By the side of McDonnell was the end of 1981. For every game I've lost,
as Brian said earlier, it's a song we've taken around the world and a song that receives great respect and attention around the world. Well, Brian himself wrote the song a couple of hours after Joe was on the band. Yeah?
Thank you, Brian! Thank you! Brian!
We just hope it matters and respects the memory of the United Way back to Joe McDonald, thank you.
All right, all right.